Mad Child.
Fuck being on some chill shit. You go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick.
Daylight.
King of the Dog, put your money where your mouth is. Blackout 5 Toronto, make some motherfucking noise, y'all. Of course, I am your host, Organic. We're gonna do a quick little host intro.
Bishop Brigante, Toronto, take that fucking mirror down, bitch.
You dig, SullyWong.com, get them King of the Dog shoes, you get them now. They will be released soon, let's go.
All the way from Watts, California. Rapper, to my right, introduce yourself.
Make some fucking noise.
All the way from Vancouver, now residing in LA. Battler, to my left, introduce yourself. All right, Mad Child win the coin toss. And he chose to go first. Let's go.
You guys are dope together right now. Outfits are dope. I don't have a girl that looks dope with me right now. Y'all get excited about these mainstream rappers jumping onto the scene, but they're just here for a check. But this is Mad Child. I'm just here for respect. So every time you see me on this stage, you're gonna see me at my best. A plan that I won't deviate from. I hope that alleviates some stress. Now let's work. Yeah. I'm a white rapper that's a night capper. I don't like rappers that are light rappers that are like actors. Yeah. I don't like watching battles ruined because they're depending on the light factor. It's time to get on the right chapter. You're living your whole life backwards. You spit bars, I'm a raptor attacking the Viking that throws hatchets from that batshit. You're no match for a crazy blazing inferno, you're just one matchlet. I'm a tyrant that spits viciousness, that's violent maliciously. You just came across the border right now, you got an iron deficiency. You young fuckboy rappers all afraid to go against the grain. Well, I make $600 to $700K a year by going against the grain. And I am on a steady climb, couple mil a year at least. Cause I am not afraid to tell the truth and I'm a fearless beast. I guess that's just my problem. I'm a goblin with a problem lying. With all them views you get, I hope you bringing in them dollar signs. Cause you and all your friends promoting killing kids like Columbine. I love life. I guess that's just a crazy concept that's a problem of mine, but that's the thing. I'm still a hard rock and it's gobbling time. No Gucci goggles, but write lyrics that'll boggle your mind. I'm going pre-Fontaine, you're just jogging in line. He's just a soldier. I said he's just a soldier. I'm a bicentennial five-star general that grew up my whole life with gangsters, murderers, and criminals. But I had to walk away from all that shit. Now I keep it minimal and make music raw as fuck, still teaching kids that's being subliminal. I am nothing to fear, homie, yeah, you like that part. But I am something to fear, homie. I am twice as smart. For those of you that know my music, this is light versus dark. What do bloods call you, a crab? Well, I'm a great white shark. I'll throw a fucking rope around you like I'm wrangling a herd. I saw that video of you tough guys strangling a nerd. If you're a gangster, how'd you make it across the border, you young dumpling? For 4 fucking years, I was banned from your whole country. I was gonna make fun of your stupid fucking face tat, but then I realized that I got stupid fucking face tats. It's true, I am crazy. I got a terrible mind. I'm stomping on a bunch of grapes till I got a barrel of wine. I love hip hop, since LL was rocking a Kangol. You love hip hop since Jamie Foxx was acting in Django. I'm actually Rambo. I said I'm actually Rambo. My friends know I'm a dependable G, and I'm still killing shit. Expendables 3. I'm a ticklish and filled with unpredictable rage. You a Two-Face, John Travolta, Nicolas Cage. I'll rip your face off. I said I'll rip your face off. I said I'll rip your face off, Canadian Adolf. I got 9 in the clip, I'll pump Adolf. Stab you in the neck and wipe the blade off. I get paid, you got big homies that get paid off. Think my height's little? I smack this black tarantula with a spatula, and still I'm a white widow.
Round one, that was match out, it's on daylight, let's go!
Quiet down. Quiet down.
Hold it down, gal.
Quiet down. I'm about to sit on somebody. Y'all asked for me to rap, all right? I said, I know y'all tired, y'all tried to follow me. I done gave y'all so many what the F moments. That's why they all screaming I'm not a G. But my analogy is for me to prove my writing is Poseidon. I got y'all all screaming you gotta see. If I'm the best to buzz, well I gotta be. I know I gave y'all Antic versus Pat, when I could have proved to the world nobody could write as hot as me. And if I made any one of my core fans mad, well this matches my apology. No, come on, you're gonna stand up for this.
All right.
I know most of the time my skill get overshadowed by my antics. So most of my antics, I don't need it. But I'll admit, I got an addiction, which is called attention, which is a monster inside of me starving. All I ask is you don't feed it. They say, Dave, you can be strong as Thor, bro. But your talent, you low-key it. They want me to write till I make the wizards think will think lizard drink. So be it, I'm getting... I said I'm getting tired of these retirement who say they come back with that bullshit. Y'all Philly Jordan? Well, this is when I make them fade away with the same style, child. You done got put in the spot for the doctor to kill a kid. I deal abortions. This is when I stop the show with Mop and Glow. See the flow shine with a dope line like I'm in a snorting. They say it's a slumber in the town. Clown, watch me do my numbers with this round. Now, that's Wheel of Fortune. They right in my way. Let's go. Let's go. I told them, they right in my Wheel of Fortune, this nigga scorching. But you done got caught slipping, pimping the flow too wet. This my go-to prep for the scene mean. I make that body lean like they off tofu yet. I'm finna catch the dry body, but I know you sweat. Don't panic, Yannick, I owe you yet. Transcribe it, everything they read over the head. This shit is so brunette. I tried to bottle my anger. Sitting in that hyperbolical time chamber doing Goku reps, a vocal preps, no duet, just another session compression. We plugged in the Pro Tools set, the pro who produce, I hope you flex. I kill everybody in your family with no regrets. Ain't no damn higher writing, vampire biting. You who I'ma get a hold to next to show you.
Who the fuck are you laughing at? You fucking joking. You must be kidding.
Relax, please. Okay. You ass.
I'm about to take you out next, homeboy.
Let's go. Make some fucking noise. Let's go, man. I'm finna show you ass. The fanny portion. I wig on this bitch, nigga. Granny courses. You the best in your pack, y'all see? I rip geeks in too many portions. I leave child broke, any courses. Thought I was finished. And out of nowhere, I'm around your neck. I'm Randy Orton. Versus Pat State, I had everybody like, look what this dumb clown did. Now I'm back snapping. I be tighter than dumbfounded. I said I tighten up for the tights when I'm writing stuff, but they hyping up the wrong talent. I've been slicing up the wrong parents. Check the skill, nigga. I'm nicer than Sharon parents. Make some fucking noise, bro. Chow! Yeah! Chow! We finna dirt you! Fuck around and get planted, we finna earth you! They demanding a scrap, put hands on Chow back, we finna burp you! There's no G in your circle! He just an Urkel! Your whole squad snitch, I'm seeing the virtue! I ain't seen as many rats in one car since the Kia commercial! 2013, nigga. This cat's so real. Y'all know the fucking slogan to the Batmobile.
Let's go. Round two. It's our matchup. King of the Dot.
You're a dead man walking. I'm a freak with perfection. Because when I speak, it's execution by lethal injection. Organic got me rushing like a Soviet, but I'm top of it. Cause I'm sharp as a sickle and harder than the hammer that fucking crosses it. I slice like a bear claw and strike like a rattlesnake. I'm the only battle rapper that can actually rap on battle breaks. They know I have them crazy rhymes, cause I have an amazing mind. You always got a bunch of gangsters around you in case it's daylight savings time. You're a mark, let's face it. I walk alone and spit the harshest statements. Daylight don't mean shit, I'm underground, come from the darkest basement. There's a thin line between genius and insanity. We both walk in that straight, tight rope. You straight, right? Dope. Well, I'm Canada's great white hope. I'm a walking contradiction. Clean little motherfucker, cause I'm nice as fuck, but still a little mean motherfucker. I'm about to expose this broad daylight in broad daylight and face my enemy. You bring 40 watts burning when it's daylight, that's just a waste of energy. When the battle's done, I said, I said, when the battle's done, y'all fall in line and walk out like a centipede. When I'm done, I put my backpack on and walk alone like there was 10 of me. I saw that fight that popped with Math and Diz that proved that you're a total coward. But I appreciate your presence at the moment, I am solar powered. I'm from Van City, never saw you before. It was total showers, but now I'm in the States, I see you, 911 exploding towers. This crazy Canadian is now an American terrorist threat, about to blow the fuck up and steal your light, that makes you very upset. Hey. You notice I ain't bring up antics? You notice I ain't bring up antics, fucking ass or Diddy's dick, or Satan, Kate, and Kay? That's all been done to death, that's kiddie shit. I'm about to spaz out on his trash mouth. I'm throwing rocks at his glass house, so tonight, like every other fucking night, homie, ass out. Daylight must have forgot this battle was called blackout. You a blackout. This cracker will smack the black out of you. It's too late for you to back out. You only dope because you grew up in a crack house. Don't bring that Mac out. I still won't back down to a okay? You can empty a whole banana clip. I'm an orangutan about to go bananas on this panicking man. It's depressing. I will manhandle this mannequin. You better work on your mechanics. Any more annex and you'll be vanishing. Plus, I ain't tripping on your little fucking purple hanky with bandana print. My life was like all seven seasons of Sons of Anarchy. But I won't let you be a slave. I got you covered like a canopy. But at the same time, I can't lose. I'm a slave to my own vanity.
Yeah, round two. It's our daylight. We got a battle, y'all.
Let's go. We got a battle. We got a battle. We got a battle. Quiet down. I said, first of all, well, quiet down. I said, first of all, you already ain't get what I just said, right? I said, you the first to fall. You ready for a season, nigga? Well, summer see, autumn will realize there's no way for you to be a winner because today is the first to fall. I'm going in early. That's the curfew call. Let's see if you can heal up like a church you claw. You'll be injured when I air, but I'ma hurt you, dog. Y'all ready for the elbow? Let's go. My point is what? My point is what? You missing, child. Mm-hmm. Damn, this a merc. Soon as organic hit the kid Jack, I told him set off an Amber Alert. Cause I told you, I would take child, seriously. This shit should be considered as crib snatching. I mean, the situation could get real foul. Cause if I steal child, it's guaranteed to lead a kid napping. You'll get abducted without a... I say, but here comes the elbow. You get abducted without a sound. Off joy, that's boss noise. Y'all still don't get it, right? Take child, kidnapping, Amber Alert. What's the parent you lost, boy? That's cause your... That's cause your style trash. Wild gas, style spaz. They thought his pen was crazy? Bring the baby, child trash. You are battling the messy can monster, the chupacabra. You should bother. Too much presence for child. I'm a true provider. Loose the collar. Show up to your crib like, y'all wanna see what I do to toddlers? I beat the dog shit out of child. I'm an abusive father. See this shit? This shit ain't fair. It's the Leaf versus the Cali State Bear. They say you should watch child. I replied, do you really think daycare, babysit, you affect? I said, babysit, you a faggot mark. You will never let the Maddox spark. Y'all shoot, it's John Q. Child, you just don't have the heart to be a real nigga. I mean, child, you in disguise. You soft as a Teletubby, son. Would y'all ain't catch that? I said I put child in the sky like the Teletubby son. You better tell your buddies run. Cause in one of your songs, you said you was in a drive-by with a wild Glock. Nigga, you was in the backseat having trouble with the child lock. Plan A was my apology. I told myself, if that don't work, I'll be good. I know for a fact if Plan A don't kill child, then Plan B would, to the Batmobile.
That was round two, y'all. Round three, it's on my child. Let's go.
I am Thor with the war hammer and the black back's war banner. You're spawning Bruce Wayne. I am David Banner with poor manners. I'm also three characters. Silver Surfer, I absorb planets. Watch your battles. Shit put me to sleep like I took four Xanax. Dog, you know how much fucking pussy I gave up to watch all these battles? It's fucking retarded, dude. Silver tongue devil spitting fire like I am Godzilla. That's five superheroes from two really ill and odd villains. I'm not chilling, I'm killing, I'm shadow boxing with Satan, newbie. I work with Todd McFarlane, but saw Spawn, I fucking hate the movie. I'm Evel Knievel, you got a feeble cerebral with a divish ego. I'm Canadian, right? So tonight, just leave it to Beaver. I won't talk about you being a slave master doing I said, I won't talk about you being a gay bastard doing battles with a slave master. You will cave faster than eight ratchets putting you in a grave casket. I'll send flowers in a grape basket. No one crying for you like Tupac. Everybody already way past it. The shit you make up, it is Maybelline. Half my shit is make-belief. I'm a staple like the maple leaf stitched onto the Toronto Maple Leafs. You're a grape I eat. I'm a hawk, you're a snake beneath. I could break your teeth. I feel like the masked man standing on the planet of the apes, it seems. It's a fact, it's not an act. Our lives been filled with agonizing terror. It's an error to call him faggot, but this faggot should not be antagonizing terror. This dragon's eyes are magnifying clear, looking in the mirror. My second trick, I'll make another battle rapper disappear. My vision, it is crystal clear. Let's compare the end of fiscal years. I will physically tear your heart out of your chest and make it visible here. Still pumping rapidly, blood dripping down my sweaty palms. My machete's long, you always stretch like Armstrong to rock steady, to make songs like your Armstrong steady, but you're not ready. I'm a lot better, I'm a hot spitter. You're a prop getter. I'm the top wizard, you're a lot lizard, get it? Lot lizard, sucking cock in every fucking truck to stop to make his knot bigger.
What?
You ain't hot, Nick. I can't say that word. I will rock, Nick. I can't say that word. You went from something, nothing, to a total fucking retard. But that got you on the playing field. But I'm the sickest rapper in here and do not need any Dayquil. Enough is enough. It's time to move on and look for some new. I said enough is enough. It's time to move on and look for some new concepts. I'm a constant reminder that monsters will find you when I am the new bomb threat. How is it that I'm a Vietnam, how is it that I'm a Gulf, Iraq, war, and a Vietnam vet, meaning I'm a veteran in a new school, because lyrically I'm complex, superior, but I don't have a complex, it's complex, demons fighting angels, kids, they feel my inner conflicts. Now I'm not trying to be a dick, and I'm not saying you've had your palms read, but half your friends are gonna end up dead or end up convicts. Hold on, because half my friends are dead now, the other half are convicts. Some of them are millionaires just chilling on some comm shit. But that's a small percentage that gon' make it past the finish line. But fuck it, I'll be Popeye now, it's eat a can of spinach time. East Indian killers, Asian triad gangs, and one percenters. Trust me, this is not a topic concept that you wanna enter. I grew up with organized crime, actual tactical assassins, and mass murderers. You grew up with drive-bys, crack dealers, and cat burglars. I grew up with body snatchers, home invasions, sociopaths, and kidnapping. Well, you talk about I'm ripping from my hood, that's little kid rapping. You fucking clown. If street battle rappers shot guns as much as these street battle rappers said, guess what? By now there wouldn't be a single fucking battle rapper left. I said if y'all were really killers, there wouldn't be no battlers left. So it's hard for light to shine when he's standing right beside the shadow of death. Last line. I said, plus guns are legal in America. Think about it. Moms have them in their purses. Guns are legal in America. So all them bars are out of season. Cause when we got straps in Canada, we got them for a reason.
Round three, it's on Daylight Toronto. Make some fucking noise, y'all.
A classic. I'm fucking wild. He's actually very. Yeah. Quiet down. Let's end this show off real good. Quiet down. Quiet down. I say, yo, this the round when I got him screaming that nigga bars nuts. Hey, this is my biggest payday shit. Everything in front of me get plane crash. Better call and they mayday biz. Put this in reverse, dawg. You battling a god. That's why they pray. They say, hey, you seen that new shit the day they did? I came to Melee Wigs. I'm about to do child better than Bebe kids. They wonder if homie gonna spit off. I pull up with lines like I'm slowly on the dip pole. Soon as he stepped to the front, he defeated. Like homie on his tiptoes, I sidestep him. But I'm the Ginobili of the shit, oh. Guaranteed to hit the shot. I'm Kobe on the pick roll. I snap on every round that hit the board. I'm a hungry, hungry hippo.
Yum, yum, nigga.
I leave this pussy wet if I find him in the G-spot. I had a dots following your tail like they following a peacock. I put hands on his mouth. We try to give him beatbox. I put the pump to his tongue. We try to give him Reeboks. You still want the problem?
Please go, keep going.
Then I'ma give him street docs. CDs push back. I try to give him detox. You got options. You got options. You could get the llama or the heat Glock.
Here's my handle. Here's my spout. I'm a little deeper. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Go, Dust, nigga.
Serious?
What? Let's go. Keep it going. I said, you better be afraid, because I got a hella crazy llama. That bitch hit everybody in the room like Skelly baby mama. Yeah. That Penn State battle? I told y'all, I got a plan. Now I'm on stage armed with more Neato lines than Hollahan. But it's the reason, Bishop. That's why they passing me checks. Y'all made me battle another washed up ass rapper with that stiff ass Cassidy neck. I bet $35 you can't do this. No, 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 get your chin over your shoulder. Not happening. Not happening. Not happening. Yeah. Real nigga. You know I write. If one of your mans get to tripping, I'm off the stage with my arsenal like the show I'll fight. Let's go! Ah! 2015, I told y'all I got this one. You win some and you lose some, but you live to see another day. Well, not this one.
Toronto, make some motherfucking noise for Matt Child of Daylight, y'all! Yeah.